In this video, we'll explain what process mining is and how it helps organizations understand and improve their business processes using real data. Over the past 30 years, and even more so in recent decades, organizations have invested heavily in digitizing their operations. They've implemented systems like ERPs, CRMs, HR platforms, ticketing systems, workflow automation tools, and more. These systems capture nearly every transaction, every approval, every interaction, transforming business processes into fully digitized workflows. But here's the surprising part. Even though these processes are digital, they are still full of inefficiencies. Processes are typically designed with a specific flow in mind, a standard operating procedure. But in the real world, things rarely go exactly as planned. People work around the system. Exceptions happen, steps get skipped, approvals get delayed. And most importantly, processes evolve constantly, often without anyone fully aware of how much they've changed. This creates a level of complexity that's nearly impossible to manage by intuition alone. This complexity hides critical performance issues, and those issues affect your business in real ways. These issues can be grouped into 7 main categories. Lack of transparency. In highly complex environments, achieving full end-to-end visibility is a major challenge. Without clear traceability, it's difficult to understand how processes truly operate. Bottlenecks and rework. These are very common, often alongside redundant or unnecessary steps that slow things down and create inefficiencies. Compliance risks. Ensuring that processes are executed correctly and consistently is more challenging than ever, especially in regulated industries. Lack of standardization. As we saw earlier, processes are expected to follow a defined path. In reality, multiple variants exist, many of which negatively impact performance. Inefficient resource utilization. Resources are often misused, either stretched too thin or not used to their full potential, leading to imbalances and inefficiencies. Poor customer experience. Many organizations still struggle to map and improve the customer journey due to limited visibility and fragmented data. Missed automation opportunities. Identifying areas right for automation is difficult, without a clear understanding of how processes actually run on the ground. So how do we address these inefficiencies? Let's take a purchase-to-pay process in a manufacturing company. As an example, one that's supported by SAP as the ERP system. Every time a purchase requisition is created, a purchase order is issued, or an invoice is received, a transaction is recorded in the system's database. Process mining taps into this rich transactional data to create a digital representation of the process, what we often call a process digital twin. From there, we can begin to uncover the inefficiencies we mentioned earlier, their root causes where they occur, and most importantly, how they impact the business. For example, how many hours are being lost? What are the associated costs? Where are the biggest delays? In essence, process mining sits at the intersection of data, mining and process improvement. Before this technology existed, process improvement projects relied heavily on interviews, workshops, and input from the people involved in the process. While useful, that approach had clear limitations, it was subjective, often biased, and rarely gave a complete view of what was really happening. With process mining, we now have a fully objective, data-driven approach that reveals hidden inefficiencies and gives us the clarity needed to drive meaningful improvements. Thanks for watching. If you have any questions, feel free to reach out. See you in the next lesson.